Okay, so I'm taking him into the guest bedroom right now. We just cleaned it out. And there are still some things that I have to pack up and give to Goodwill. But it's a pretty plain room. Nothing really special about it. There's the bed with some new bedding on it, but it's just a cheap IKEA bed. There's furniture that I plan on getting rid of through Craigslist or whatever. Here's Charlie walking around. Hey, babe. Okay, and then another corner. And I'd like to maybe do something over here where I have like maybe a little small workout area. And over here, maybe either a desk or a chair, but definitely some shelves for storage. And back over near the bed, I actually would like to turn this whole wall into kind of a Murphy bed situation. So when it's not in use by any guest, it could be more functional for an office space or something like that. But quick little tour before we get started.
Hey folks, that's going to be it for this video, but if you enjoyed it, please go to uglyducklinghouse.com for more tutorials, or you can like and subscribe below and check out my other videos. Thanks!